We're going to share with you today from the Word of God. Scriptures on the screen. Amen. We're going to talk about faith, hope, and charity. It was amazing. It was an amazing demonstration of humility and servanthood as Jesus washed the disciples' feet. Ooh, oh my God. Can you imagine the power? Can you imagine the anointing? Can you imagine the strength, the healing that went through the disciples' body as Jesus washed their feet, as he touched them, as he anointed them? Oh, what power. Oh, what power. I mean, even think about the woman with the issue of blood. She said if she could just touch the hem of Jesus' garment, that she would be made whole. She would be made whole. And the Bible says that immediately when she did touch his garment, she was made whole. From that touch, she was healed. Their feet were dirty. They were wearing sandals, but their feet were probably smelly. And he was washing their feet in an act of demonstration, of showing us how the sins of the world, he had to wash away the sins of the world. And the smell, because, you know, sin, it smells. It doesn't smell very good. And it was an act of love. Jesus wanted to demonstrate love. And he told us to do and demonstrate that to one another. And to pray and love one another. Because prayer changes things. Amen.